Call Jim. Okay, Davey.
Yeah, fine, Bill.
I've heard of Mayfair and London Avenue.
Yeah.
Ballot to put the money up.
Right.
£900 million.
Yeah.
Nearly £1 billion to redevelop it. And he owns a lot of that land as well. It cost to excavate it, to save it, because they've got a car park.
Yeah.
He paid millions and millions of pounds, I think, for the money part of it. To save the dock wall and to keep it.
Anyway, she didn't call it. Has she got a good phone call? No, serious. So, there's got to be chocolate and stuff like that. We made breadcrumbs and bats. What can they do? Where'd they make those?
Tops as well.
It's alright, it's alright, isn't it?
Bless.
Thank you.
Oh. Hello, Bill. Tracy and Jim, I now pronounce you man and wife. Two bricks and then my cousins from Canada, they can say they've donated it.
Go and see John. John, we've got some budding builders here. Come all the way from Canada.
They go across but they stick
out. Sweeter.
Oh, so just on the edge, okay.
Yeah, they do like that.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a nice.
I know, it's Lego, isn't it?
I know. That's the way it's been done.
Yeah, but you've got
this one.
Fantastic.
Okay, where's the next one go?
Next. On the next other end? Or on the other end?
I tell you what, I'll support it.
Yeah.
Do that then.
You've done it wrong, Dave. We'll have to take it apart. Anyway,
right there,
don't
you? Right across those two, don't you?
I think they've gone across,
Yeah.
Back on schedule then.
So you're back in good boots now, are you?
Yeah, that looked to me, that looked like a shadow.
But it's all days working now.
You got stung, Bill?
Pardon?
You got stung?
No, the officer told him to put the bricks the wrong way around. So they're paying £1 each. They want it right way.
We're
going to
get £1 worth there.
Pardon?
We've got to get £1 worth there.
History, tell us some stories of poison that I have seen if you didn't know. You meet on the big blue window at the west end of the cathedral and the tour is free. See you there then. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey! Have a go, Sace.
No, fine.
What's the other way?
Hey?
What's the other way?
There we are.
Oh, I didn't see. Oh, I was looking up here.
I know, I'm very clever, aren't
I? I was wondering why he was looking up.
Too far because then they fall off.
So, that's a bargain, then, that one.
That's a bargain, man.
It goes so far. Like, who's going to move down?